Maisie, there's no denying that's a really poor showing from the boys. I know you're a competitive person. I'm guessing that doesn't sit too well with you.
No, certainly not. I think it's just clearly not good enough. All over the board. You know, we've shown we can execute our basic game plan, and tonight was just extremely disappointing. Especially after a good fight back last week, the boys were raring to go, and I just think we just didn't turn up, and it's not good enough at the end of the day.
The skills were a massive issue, probably the worst showing for the season by hand and by foot. What do you put that down to?
It can't be a confidence thing, and you just got to concentrate. Like, the game's too hard to be able to just turn up and just expect it to happen. You got to focus every disposal. You know, there was simple execution, skill execution. You can have the best method in the world. We feel like our method's strong enough, but if you can't execute basic fundamentals, like, you can't expect to beat a team that's on top of the ladder, who certainly made us pay on turnover. I don't even know what the score is, but I'm assuming a lot of their points came from that.
And Port were probably stronger, tougher, better at the contest. You feel like that was an area that they really got on top on?
Yeah, and that's something we pride ourselves on. So no doubt we're going to cop a whack for that, and we deserve it. Us as players are, you know, I'm pretty pissed off still. It's not good enough. And in a season that's so short, we're only going to get to play every team once. You know, we need to win games, and if not, compete. And we have shown that all year. And then tonight, it's just, yeah, not good enough.
They looked faster as well. They got a lot of overlap. Do you feel like our run was an issue too?
I feel like we were on our back foot, and we were a bit shell-shocked early. We a couple of skill errors early, went back into our shells. Didn't take the game on. Port were able to set up their defence. And once they won the ball, they were full of run and energy because they were scoring, and we were sort of retreated a bit. So, you know, we've got to be able to snap out of that mid-quarter and start taking the game on. You saw we did score, and, you know, only a few goals, but we did score once we started to take the game on.
Obviously a tough night for you down in defence. 47 inside 50s to 31, so plenty of supply for Port. Do you feel like it was tough to get any momentum coming out as well, struggling to rebound?
Yeah, exactly. I was spending all our tickets defending. You know, obviously Port have a pretty potent forward line, and they got some good mids who can come forward. So I just felt like we're on the back foot all day. And when we finally did win the ball, probably weren't bold enough with take the game on. And maybe that's come down to a few skill errors early in the game. But we just got to be a bit more mature and just keep having a go at it, because we're not going to win the game just kicking down the line.
And we're sitting at 3-5 now in a shortened season. It's a tough position to be in. Where to from here?
No, mate, we're still up for the fight. Who knows what's going to happen? You know, we've shown in the last couple of weeks that we can compete against, well, not tonight, but, you know, against Brisbane last week, and then got a couple of wins before that. You know, we get to play again in 6 days. And I'm thinking a lot of us are going to be raring to go, because that's not good enough tonight, and we're going to put on a show and show some effort for the fans.